Girl tips I wish I knew sooner, how to properly clean your flat iron. If you notice your flat iron has some sticky burnt residue on it, you can get rid of it by using a little rubbing alcohol and then going over it with a warm towel.